answer, and he's excited about his football team, and I think it keeps him energized.
We'll see his football team next week. Hillis, nice second effort. Looked like he was going to lose a yard, and he picked up at least one. Aubrayo Franklin made the first hit, the big nose tackle.
Yeah, and he's going to come through the A-gap, which is between the center and guard. Remember, Hochstein, the left guard, is coming in for Jeff Allen. Liljer runs right by, and Aubrayo Franklin makes the play. Who cleans it up again? Look at Weddle. He's like the Energizer Bunny, man. He's everywhere.